I fell asleep with the lights on last night. A dream helped me see my wrongs on the black lights. I let my self-esteem splash like cum on the walls and fled the scene from another sad crash site. I probably should have gave more effort to make more records than Stray Dog sessions. What came first, the tour date or erection? One more place checked off for your collection. Pats on the back, stud, rock star, cool. Crashed out on the mat in the bathtub. Like you got harpooned, getting fat on the rap. Love, drugs, pats, then the bad blood. Sad but true, you're pissed in your pants. Wish that your parents didn't see the whole charade. They watched you throw away the dough you made at shows you played. You could have been a rap star with his own parade. I never meant the first black car in the motorcade. By the time I learned to trust my gift and be strange, the beat changed on me and the end closed in. Such is fate, now that I love my skin, they dug my grave and I jumped right in.
This is a mistake, I'm not the next Nick Drake. Kids wait, I was getting close to my big break. Fans said if I just make one more great tape with JJ, I would have seen my first big payday. But I'm a day late and a dollar short, being way mates, fans just wanted more. Whether you're a martyr or you were gone before greatness, you become a connoisseur's favorite. And I don't say it to express regret for tardy payments and creditors I left with debt. How can I expect to rest in artist anguish? I haven't made my best just yet.
I fell asleep to the light.
With the light.